here tonight, UMass trustees have approved President Marty Meehan's proposal to freeze tuition for most students. Today's vote applies to all in-state undergraduate and graduate students at the Amherst, Boston, Dartmouth, and Lowell campuses for the academic year that starts in the fall. The freeze also applies to out-of-state students at Boston, Dartmouth, and Lowell. The average in-state undergraduate tuition at UMass before financial aid is just under $15,000.